Well, good luck with the other.
Good luck. You'll be able to die. Sometimes the chef will come to the
about 5 minutes ago.
Is it from the hotel?
It's
okay.
In that case, it's me.
Do you guys want a picture? Want a picture with Connell?
Yeah. I just want to shake my hand.
You can shake his hand and have a picture.
Here we go.
Okay.
Found the ginger one.
Hey, welcome.
Okay, you're gonna go in there. The picture.
Are you guys all friends?
We had his enemies. Good.
Oh.
So we always
fun. Fabulous.
Okay.
Michael, get one on your own.
This is a busy weekend for you, and then you get a bit of
yeah, this is day one. No, it's not too bad. I mean, I say it for me, but I mean, maybe it's the
biggest working on my singing, working on my piano playing. Put together a little bit of what we call in the industry a demo. An example of what you can do with a couple of songs. Mine only had like 4 songs on, and I sent it through to a bunch of record labels. And a lot of them said no. A lot of them said we don't want you. But one of them said, yeah, let's give it a try. I think that's the thing about life, isn't it? You get a lot of closed doors, but finally one door does open. It always ends up to be the right door. You've just got to make sure that you're ready for when that happens. You know, you can't predict when it's going to happen. If you do, you let down a lot, you're broken heart and you can give up. I was! Not as cool as yours. Flip, I had so much fun. Mine was called Northcliffe High. Northcliffe Primary School Choir. That was so much great. So much. Taught me everything I know. You guys enjoy it here? Just don't give up. Just don't give up. It's coming. Your time. Thank you, sir. What's your name?
Grant, sir.
Grant! I love the way he says sir. Makes me feel would you like me to sign this for you? What's your name? Ndokos. Do you mind if I use that to Nino? Thanks. I'll sign it straight afterwards. Spell it for me, kiddo.
Hello.
Thanks, Grant. Can I come? Good luck with your studies, bud. What's your name? Your family, sir.
Doing your math. Math, other math.
Wow.